Did you know, in season 6 of Scrubs, if you pause and look behind the janitor, you can see that the only drink available is a hot Carl, which is actually a really, really gross thing. Look it up on Urban Dictionary if you dare, but it seems super out of place in this normally PG-13 TV show.